Sometimes we don't know why bad things happen in our lives. Until now, I wasn't sure of that either.